for Toronto. Felix has my vote for the first star with Doug Gilmour.
Shouldn't have much trouble on that. Lidstrom shot save here. Ooh, Probert. He was in a stick fight. Bob Probert was literally jousting, and he's coming around to get back in this pack. He better watch out.
He was jousting with Bob Rouse, and Bob Rouse turned around, and then Darren McCarty, number 25, grabbed him, and that's who's down with Rouse in the background. See McCarty throwing lefts?
They're over on the far left, now up against the boards. There they are. McCarty, the rookie, and Bob Rouse.
Well, Bob Rouse, once he gets started, he's not a regular fighter, but he's a strong guy and can defend himself pretty well. But he had Probert all over him, and then McCarty as a 1-2 combo.
Pierre Champoux, the lone linesman, having to hold off that fight.
I'm not sure that Rouse didn't chop Bob Probert to start this thing off.
He must have done something, because Probert was jousting with a stick up in the air.
Well, Gary, you called it.
They're not done yet here at Maple Leaf Gardens. Leafs leading 5-2, but the Red Wings' frustration mounting as Probert and Rouse started all of this. We think Rouse probably whacked Probert. Now Probert's trying to get away from the linesman here.
And Brad Lazarowicz, the linesman, has his hands full.
And Greg is warning Probert to be careful here, because the referee is trying to protect his linesman. Those of you watching Buffalo Rangers, welcome. Gary Thorne, Bill Clement. 5-2 lead Toronto against Detroit. First of a back-to-back weekend series, and this one was in the making. You just sensed it.
It had heat building and building and building. And finally, the right guys were on the ice to have this thing bust into flames. Probert and McCarty for the Red Wings. Rob Pearson, Bob Rouse. The only ingredient that's missing from a Maple Leaf standpoint is Ken Baumgartner, because he's been in the middle of three or four scrums tonight.
Players not wanting to help here. Scotty Bowman. Look at him banging the stick on the front of the bench. I'm sure what he's thinking is that Probert's going to get the worst of this, and he thinks it was Rouse who started this, and Bowman is screaming across the way at Rouse as he leaves.
Watch the left of your screen. Rouse and Probert will disappear, but watch when they come back in. Left. Watch it. Keep watching. Whammo. That's big time stuff right there. That's what Scotty Bowman was irate about. He saw that shot that Bob Rouse laid on Bob Probert, and that's why he was screaming at Rouse when he left the ice.